11/19/2014 Platinum Card Breaks, www.platinumcardbreaks.com. This is going to be for the Flawless Mystery Break number what?
Six.
Number six, guys. Number six. Good luck.
After this, there's going to be six.
Hope you guys hit some bombs. Let's get it, guys. We only redo Snake Eyes. Good luck. We're going five times, ladies and gentlemen. Five times. I'll pull up a spreadsheet. Guys, we are ready. Then we're going five times. We'll do your names first. The names just mean. Now, you know what? We'll do the positions first. All right. I read all the packs. Good luck, everybody. Remember, five times. One, two, three. Four. Fifth and final time. Good luck. Pack of Chrome stays on top. Box of Stadium Club Inner stays on the bottom. Guys, is anybody there? Is anybody there? Oh, Skager. Okay, good. Sam, good. I just want to make sure, because Meg's saying something about Breakers being down, and if it's more than a few years, I would wait, you know. But okay, you guys are here. We're recording. Just would like to make sure, you know. Thank you, guys. All right, so there you see the spots, guys, 1 through 10. The flow of spots in the 5 spot in the middle hole. All right, now we're going to go over to the names. We're going to go the same time. We're going to go 5 times, okay? Pat, Ed M, Eric S, Sam S, Ed M, 5, 6, 7. Robert H. Skager. Ed and Skager. Guys, good luck, baby. Oh, yeah, nobody refresh, guys, because if you guys refresh, you might not be able to come back.
Oh, wait. This is what happens, but then yeah.
You refresh, you're going to have a problem, that's all. Just don't refresh. All right, guys, remember, we're going for 5 times. Here we go. 1. 2. 3. 4. Alright, then we're going 5 times. I'll let you see your spots one last time. There's your spots. But he's good. Here we go. Remember, the 5th and final time. The 5th and final time. Good luck, everybody. Alright, Robert H. in the 5 spot. Robert H. is in Flawless. Welcome to the room, Robert. Congratulations. Very nice. Alright. We got a box of Stadium Club Inner going to Sam T. We got the Flawless box with Robert H. We got the box of Totally Certified going to 5, 6, 7. Got the box of Panini Draft Picks going to Skager. A box of Stadium Club Inner going to Eric S. Okay, and as well, guys, the packs go to Ed M, Skager, Patsy, Ed, and Ed. Guys, I'll tell you what we got here. We got Bowman Chromes. There's definitely still hits in there and an auto. There's a lot of packs left, probably at least 15 packs. Sorry. Valor was open for one pack and there was no hits pulled. So there's a fresh box of Valor opened. Okay. Can you see it good over there? You can't see it on your end?
I can't. I'm down.
Oh, yeah, I don't really remember, no.
No, There's a meeting in 10 minutes and the servers are also
down. Wow. Yo. You there? Hey, what's up? I'm sorry, man. I forgot to pull you back. Yeah, she didn't go. She's not going to tomorrow. Where are you? Yo, that brake line's not too hard to do, man. Where are you? So where are you going? And then what, you gonna eat breaks? You doing it tonight? Alright, just keep, you gotta keep fluid. You won't be able to stop, Joe. Trust me, I've had it happen to me before. Oh, alright. Just be careful. Please be careful. Go back. Fucking retard. He's gonna lose his brakes. I'm telling you right now. I've done it a million times as a kid. If you get one hole in the brake line and you're pumping the brakes for 10-15 minutes. Alright, guys, we're gonna wear this out. First up is Ed. Which packs would you like, Ed? We're recording. I know we're recording. I kind of want to see the meeting, so. You know, Ed, what do you want? You want Valor or Bowman Chrome Football? You get two packs in a row. Oh, alright, he said something. I'll take a pack of four. Oh, this fucking guy. He tricked me again. Bust me a Bryant. Alright, he wants the Bowman Chrome, I guess. Alright, so you get two. You get a total of three. You want all three to be Bowman Chrome? Okay, here we go. I picked you three packs, man. Oh, Bostic Green. Pulling the heat. 60 of 75 for my man Ed. Bostic Green. He'll take the base, too, when we put him on first kid. I got some other stuff for him. I forgot to put in that package, too, but a base for him. Oh, man, I hope this is autoed. Oh, man, you got some packs. I hope this is autoed. It is. It's going to be. No, it ain't. Fuck. Justin Verlander. Damn, that would have been sweet. Still is. Justin Verlander to 150. And base.
It's all Ed?
Yeah, it's all Ed. All right, Ed. You're done. We got a pack going to Pat C. Pat, you want Valor or Baseball? Valor or Bowman Baseball? No, I know, Ed. Yeah. Certified is hot, Skager. You know that. We got a pack going out to Pat. Yeah, Pat C, you're up. Is he in here? No, he's not in here.
I can't say his name. I'm on
guard. All right, we'll stop with Pat C. Skager, you get a pack of Baseball or Valor. What do you want?
There's two inner boxes on that. You could do, it's 130 for the full box, or you could do one of the inserts, it's 65.
Skager!
Junior, I'm talking to you, Junior, just so you
know. Welcome back, Junior. Sorry I missed you before, bro. Valor. Reach in, grab your random pack. Here we go. Good luck.
All these people
Yeah, speed for Matthews and base. This is Skager base.
Where's Pat?
No, Pat didn't go. He's not here.
This is Skager?
Yeah, Eric, no problem, man. Definitely. Try to bust his floors. What? Yeah, but now we're offering two different packs, so, you know, I don't want to give him something he doesn't want, you know, he's on the pack, we got now, Sam T, your first box up.
Is anybody answering him? Because a lot of people won't be able to answer if there's no chat.
Alright, I'm going to kill this video, guys, and start a new video for each box that we do. Those are all the packs that we did.
This is
part one of the four. Your options are a Stadium Club inner autograph in every box. Or if there's anything more you want, you can always upgrade, but you got to pay the difference. That's the cheapest box we have is the Stadium Club. Next box up, I believe, is the Panini Perennial Draft Picks. And that's if you want. If not, you know, we'll bust you the box of Stadium Club. You can pick which one of those you want. We have no problem with that. We also do it if you want to downgrade, because, you know, these certifieds are a little expensive. If you want to go to a cheaper box, you can. Are you on the room for the meeting thing? Skager draft picks. Your box is worth $64.99, I believe. Yeah, whatever it is, just look, check the difference right in the store. I'll give you the link under the personal boxes. Here's all the personal boxes. They'll be on one link for you. There it is right here. And then you just pick which one you want, send a difference over friends or family, or if it's less, tell me what I owe you. And we'll go to town. You're on deck. Just waiting on Sam. Yeah, we got one box left. Yo. Yes, of course, Sam. That's totally fine. Whatever certified you want. Whatever the difference is, just send a PayPal, friends or family, and as soon as you're done, I'll rip it for you. No problem.
Here it comes.
Yeah, you too, Skager. Same thing. Just whatever it is, just let me know. Just give me a second, guys. I'm going to listen to something. I just want to listen to something real quick, guys. All right. You guys send that over. It'll be a minute. I'm going to actually stop this recording and we'll start again for each individual box, guys.
Stay in the room.
We're not going anywhere. I just want to listen to something. It's about